afternoon, we are going to prepare a video on the topic of medical termination of pregnancy at 1971. the Medical Termination of Pregnancy Act 1971, an act to provide for the termination of certain pregnancies by the registered medical practitioner and or medical connected therewith or incidental thereto. Be it enacted by Parliament in the 22nd year of the Republic of India as follows. This Act may be called the Medical Termination of Pregnancy Act 1971. It extends to the whole of India except the state of Jammu and Kashmir. Shall come in force on such date as the central government may, by notification in the official gazette, appoint in this act unless the contest otherwise require a guardian means a person having the care of the person of a minor or lunatic has the meaning assigned to it in section 3 of Indian Lunacy Rejuvenation Act 1912. Minor means a person who, under the provisions of the Indian Majority Act 1875, means a medical practitioner possesses defend the video qualification as defined in clause of section 2 of the Indian Medical Council Act 1956, whose name has been entered in a state medical register and who has such experience of training in gynecology and obstetrics as may be prescribed by rule made under this act. Now, withstanding anything contained in the Indian Penal Code, a registered medical practitioner shall not be guilty of any offence under that code or under any other law for the time being in force if any pregnancy is terminated by him in accordance with the provisions of this Act. subject to the provisions of subsection 4, a pregnancy may be terminated by a registered medical practitioner where the length of the pregnancy does not exceed 12 weeks if such medical practitioner is or be the length of the pregnancy exceed 12 weeks but does not exceed 20 weeks. If not less than 2 registered medical practitioners are of opinion formed in a good faith that the continuance of the pregnancy would involve a risk of the life of the pregnancy woman or grave injury to her physical or mental health, there is a substantial risk that if the child was born it would suffer from such physical or mental abnormality as to be seriously handicapped. Explanation: where any pregnancy is alleged by the pregnant woman, explanation 2, where any pregnancy occurs as a result of failure of any device or method used by any married woman or her husband for the purpose of limiting the number of children, and the anguish caused by such unwanted pregnancy may be presumed or constitute a great injury to the mental health of the pregnant woman. In determining whether the continuance of pregnancy would involve such risk of injury to the health as is mentioned in subsection
No termination pregnancy shall be made in accordance with the Act at any place other than hospital established or maintained by government, a place for the time being approved for the purpose. Hospital established No termination of pregnancy shall be made in accordance with the Act any place other than the hospital established or maintained by government. For the purpose of this section, so much of the provision clause of section 2 as relate to the profession by a registered medical practitioner of experience or training in gynecology and obstetrics shall not apply. The central government may by notification in the official gazette make rules to carry out the provision of this Act in particular and without prejudice to the generality of the foregoing power. Such rules may be provided for all only any of the following matters, namely the experience or training or both which a registered medical practitioner shall have if intent to terminate any pregnancy under this Act. Such other matters as are required to be or may be provided by rules made under this Act. Every rule made by central government under this Act shall be laid as soon as may be after it is made before each House of Parliament while it is in session for a total period. period of 30 days, which may be compressed in one session or in two successive sessions. By the rules done under the rules, previously done under the rules, thereafter have effect only state government by regulation require any such opinion as is referred to be in subsection of section 3 to be certified by a registered medical practitioner. Consent in such form is made at such time as may be specified in such regulation and the preservation or disposal of such certificate. Required any registered medical practitioner who terminate a pregnancy to give intimation of such termination and such other information relating to the termination as may be specified in the regulation prohibit the disclosure except to such person and for such purpose as may be specified in such regulations of limitations given or information furnished in pursuance of such regulations, the intimation given and the information furnished in pursuance of regulation made by virtue of clause B of subsection shall be given or furnished as the case may be to the chief medical officer of the state. Any person who willfully contravenes or willfully fails to comply with the requirements of any regulation made under subsection shall be liable to be punished with fine which may extend to 1,000 rupees. No suit or other legal proceeding shall lie against any registered medical practitioner or any for any damage caused or likely to be caused by anything such is in good faith done or intended to be done under this Act. Ministry of Health and Family Planning, Department of Family Planning, New Delhi, the 10th October 1975, GSR 2543, in exercise of the power conferred by Section 6 of the Medical Termination of Pregnancy Act 1971, 34 of 1971, the central government hereby makes the following rules, namely, third title and commencement. अलमारी में रखा है अभी आपके लिए वीडियो बन जाए. हाँ The rules may be called the Medical Termination of Pregnancy Rules 1975. They shall come into force on the date of their publication in the Official Gazette. Ministry of Health and Family Planning. Pregnancy Act 1971. Experience or training for the purpose of class section 2 are registered medical practitioner shall have one or more of the following experience or training in gynecology and obstetrics, namely in the case of medical practitioner who are registered in state medical register immediately before the commencement of the experience in the practice of the gynecology and obstetrics for a period of not less than 3 years in case of medical practitioner who was registered in state medical register on or after the date of commencement of the act if he has completed 6 months of house surgency in gynecology and obstetrics of Angus gained during the course, degree or diploma, approval of a place, on receipt of application referred to in sub-rule, the chief medical officer of the district shall verify or inquire any information contained in any such application. Inspected by the chief medical officer of the district shall afford all the reasonable facility for the inspection of the place. The chief medical officer of may be considered necessary. The termination of pregnancy may be done under safe and hygienic condition at the place recommended. The approval of such place and recommendation of the chief medical officer of the district approved such place and issued a certificate of approval in Form B. The certificate of approval issued by the government shall be conspicuously displayed at the place to be easily visible to the person visiting at the place.